There is girls that are making 6-7 figures off of doing a YouTube business series alone. Hey bosses, it's me, Candace Renee. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be talking about YouTube video ideas for entrepreneurs. So we're gonna be talking about videos that you can do to promote your business or to grow your business on YouTube. If you are not using your YouTube to promote your business, you are leaving hundreds, if not thousands of dollars on the table. You fumble in the bag, you just leaving money and customers and everything just on the table. Like, what are you doing? Like, YouTube is a search engine, okay? People are Googling a problem that your business probably has the solution to. So if somebody goes on Google and looks up a hair company, they need some hair, and your video pops up, and they see your video and your content is good, and they click, boom, potential customer. Right then and there, like, majority of my sales and my bookings and majority of my ebook sales and majority of my graphic bookings mainly come from YouTube. YouTube is powerful, okay? YouTube, you can tell a story, and storytelling is one of the key factors of marketing that people don't talk about. Storytelling is actually a marketing tactic. And you can tell a story on YouTube. You can take people on a journey on YouTube. And that is a marketing tactic. A strong marketing tactic that gets you sales is storytelling. Telling your story and getting people to relate to you and getting people to connect with you on a whole nother level. Like, yeah, you can do it on Instagram, but you can only do it on Instagram to a certain extent. YouTube, you can actually connect to people on a whole nother level. So with that being said, I'm gonna tell you guys a few ideas that you can do for YouTube videos to promote your business or to start telling more people about your business and getting your business out there and taking your customers on a journey with your business. So I did this post on my business page. If you aren't following Renee Digitals, what are you doing? You're missing out on free business gems and you're missing out on free marketing tea each and every day. If you are not following Renee Digitals, what are you doing? I drop gems on there on a daily basis. So go follow it, watch this video first, and then go follow Renee Digitals on Instagram. The link is always in the description. Post the other day and people went nuts over it. People went crazy. So I said, let me do a video. Y'all gonna love it. If they love it on Instagram, let me bring it to my YouTube fam so y'all can get this tea too. Even though y'all need to be following me on that page, but y'all go get this tea too, okay? So let's go ahead and jump into the video ideas. The first one is shipping orders. So you can do a video of you shipping orders, you packaging orders, how you package orders, how you print out your labels. Those videos are super popular. I have a video on my channel right now that's actually doing very well of when I sold hair and I was shipping out my packages from like my sale that I had. The last sale I had before I closed my hair business down, which y'all can go check out that video. That video is actually doing well on my page. So people love to see shipping videos. The next one is telling your story or why you started. So telling people why you started your business, telling people the meaning behind your brand name, what your brand stands for, because once you tell people that, they can connect to you. Like I said, storytelling is a marketing tactic. You can market your business through telling a story. So you want to tell people why you started, and you never know who can relate to your story. If you have a good story as to why you started or what you went through to get to your business or what really inspired you, tell your story. You never know who can relate to you on a whole nother level. And if you can get customers to relate to you on a whole nother level, then they'll be a customer for life because they'll feel very connected to you. Inventory haul. So if you have inventory, you store inventory, make sure to do a video showing people your inventory, how you put up your inventory, what you got in your inventory, just showing people your inventory and how you organize it. Another one is a day in my life as an entrepreneur. So if you are a full-time entrepreneur or maybe you work a part-time job. After you get off your job, what do you do as an entrepreneur? Like, what is your day like? Show maybe you going to the post office, you going to buy supplies, you fulfilling an order, you how you do your emails or something like that. Just a day in my life as an entrepreneur, how your product or service works. So what has your product do? What is, like, you know, show us how your lip gloss is popping, how, if you sell lashes, show us how your lashes look on. If you sell hair, do a hair tutorial. Just show us how your product works. Q&A. So go on Instagram or Twitter or Facebook, wherever you promote your business besides for YouTube, and tell your actual followers to ask you, do you have some business questions? Do you have questions about starting a lip gloss company? Like, if you sell lip gloss, see if people have questions about starting a lip gloss. How did you get your lip gloss? How did you find your supplier? Stuff like that. People are looking for things like that. So, you know, even people who don't have businesses, some people just curious about how you do what you do, you know what I'm saying? I kind of said this a little earlier, but organize an inventory. So how do you organize your inventory? Where do you put it? Where do you do stuff? Where do you put this at? Where do you put that at? Where do you, you know, how you organize your inventory and how you put stuff, where you put stuff, and how you do this and that and the third, and I don't know. Just how you organize your inventory, basically. Filming a launch day. So if you were doing a business series, which this is kind of all videos that you could put in a business series, if you're doing a business series and you're showing how you are getting your inventory, how you're getting ready to take your product pictures, how you're doing all the stuff like that, and then you're getting ready for your launch day, you can film a video of you getting ready for your launch day. So you basically launching your business. If you have Shopify, you could do a video showing how many people are on your site, how many people are checking out in real time. You can do how many orders you got. You can do, like, your reaction to your orders or something like that. Just your launch day of, and it doesn't have to even be like the day that you're opening your business. If you have, like, a really big sale that you're doing, or if you're launching a new very, very hyped collection, or if it's like Black Friday, or is it like you're a big birthday sale or something like that, like something big, a big launch that you know is going to, like, go crazy, okay? You can definitely do that. People love to see videos like that. They're very inspiring. Another video is, how do you make your product? So a lot of girls do, and I even watch these videos, and I don't even sell lip gloss, but I just be like, they just be pleasing to me. I'm weird, I don't know. I just like watching people make stuff. It's just, it's pleasing in some way. I don't know, like, don't judge me, okay? But you can do a video of you making your product. So if you make handmade jewelry, if you make your lip glosses by hand, if you make your clothes by hand, show people how you make your stuff. Like, show people the process of how you make your stuff and how long it takes you to make your stuff and stuff like that. Like, how do you make it? People love to see those type of videos on how you make your stuff. And lastly, taking pictures. So, how do you take your product pictures and your photo shoot day? So if you are having a day where you're taking your product pictures, or a day that you're taking your, or a day that you're having a big photo shoot, you should definitely take a camera and film it. People love to see behind the scenes of photo shoots, or behind the scenes of photos, behind the scenes of what you do. So make sure that you know, when you do have a day that you take pictures or you have a photo shoot, and especially if you have a photo shoot. So that would be a good, like, a day in my life as an entrepreneur, photo shoot day or something. You could do, like, the whole process of you, like, your models getting their makeup done, and you waking up and getting outfits together, and you setting up the scene, and just behind the scenes content. Behind the scenes content is so crucial, because people trust you more if they see what you do behind the scenes, and they appreciate you more because they see so much work that you put in. Transparency is so key when it comes to marketing and comes to putting your business out there. If you show the transparency of the hard work and stuff that you do in the back end for your business, people will appreciate that, because they'll be like, wow, she put so much work into this, and I see that she's so dedicated into this. I want to support. People want to support if they see you going hard, okay? People want to support So I would definitely say show behind the scenes content for sure. And I would say put this in a business series, y'all. Business series on YouTube is going crazy. There is girls that are making 6-7 figures off of doing a YouTube business series alone. Just showing how, just telling their story, showing their inventory, showing how they do their packaging and all that stuff like that. Business series alone, all the way up until they launch. Because while on a business series, you guys, you are basically taking your customer on a journey. Taking your customer on a journey, and it's like telling a story. Like I said at the beginning of the video, telling a story is marketing. That is a marketing tactic, storytelling. Storytelling is a marketing tactic, y'all, and you are taking people on this journey with you, and they feel like that they're a part of this with you. You know, they feel like they watching you grow. It's like they feel like that they just watching you glow up, and they're watching you become into something. And people love transformation stories. And you guys, again, if you are not on YouTube doing a business series showing people the transformation and the growth between you just having an idea all the way into you turning it into a full-blown business, you're fumbling the bag. You're fumbling it. You're fumbling the bag. You fumbling the bag, sis. Why? Why? And I know, like, everybody doesn't have to do YouTube, but y'all, if you have a YouTube channel, or if you have a business and you've been thinking about a YouTube channel, do it. Okay? Do it. And follow Renee Digitals, because I'm going to be giving so many gems on YouTube marketing. Like, so many gems on how to successfully market your business on YouTube. I may even have a course on it. A whole course. Okay? Y'all heard it here first, okay? It might be a course on how to grow and market your business on YouTube by me, okay? Y'all heard the secret, okay? Don't let it leave your computer, okay? Don't let it leave this screen, but just know that that's in the works, okay? But make sure that y'all are following Renee Digital so y'all know when that drops, okay? Let me know if this helped you guys out. Let me know if this gave you guys some ideas. Let me know if this sparked something in your brain, like, maybe I do need to be on YouTube. You do. Okay, you do. But let me know if this helped you guys. Thank you so much for watching my video, and I will see you guys later.